Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you are fit and fine at home. I hope you must have understood Chapter 1, Knowing Our Numbers. Now in this session, we are going to have a small revision. Chapter 1, Knowing Our Numbers. Comparing numbers. Given two numbers, one with more digits is the greater number. If the number of digits in two given numbers is the same, that number is larger, which has a greater leftmost digit. 345 is less than 3453. 12,565 is greater than 12,349. Next, expansion and number name. The number 2, 4, 6, 8, 5, 3 is given. Expansion 2 multiply by 1 lakh plus 4 multiply by 10,000 plus 6 multiply by 1,000 plus 8 multiply by 100 plus 5 multiply by 10 plus 3 multiply by 1. Number name 2,46,853. Now, in forming numbers from given digits, we should be careful to see if the conditions under which the numbers are to be formed are satisfied. Here you have to make greatest and smallest 4-digit numbers using any 4 different digits with conditions as given. Digit 7 is always at 1's place. So greatest number formed 9867 and smallest number 1027. Ascending order. Ascending order means arrangement from the smallest to the greatest. Now 3465, then 7658, 2130, 234. Now first 234, then 2130, 3465 and 7658. Now descending order. Descending order means arrangement from the greatest to the smallest. 4685 is given, 5648, 246 and 987. So first 5648, then 4685, then 987 and 246. Use of commas. Use of commas helps in reading and writing large numbers. Indian system of numeration. In the Indian system of numeration, we have commas after 3 digits starting from the right and thereafter every 2 digits. The commas after 3, 5 and 7 digits separate thousand, lakh and crore respectively. You can see example is given 1,34,78,356. So after 3 digits, then 2 digits you are going to put comma. International system of numeration. In the international system of numeration, commas are placed after every 3 digits starting from the right. The commas after 3 and 6 digits separate thousand and million respectively. For example, the number 50801592 is read in international system as 50,801,592. In the Indian system, it is read as 5,08,1,500. 592. Large numbers in practice. Now, large numbers are needed in many places in daily life. Remember, kilo shows 1000 times larger, centi shows 100 times smaller, and milli shows 1000 times smaller. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters or 1000 millimeters, 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams, 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Estimation. In number of situations, we have to estimate the outcome of number operations. This is done by rounding off the numbers involved and getting a quick, rough answer. Estimating or rounding off to the nearest tens. Look at the digit at ones place. If it is less than 5, we replace it by 0. If ones digit is 5 or more than 5, increase tens digit by 1 and replace ones digit by 0. 343. 3 is less than 5. So 340 is the answer. Estimating or rounding off to the nearest hundreds. Look at the digit at tens place. If it is less than 5, replace each of tens and ones digit by 0 and keep the other digits as they are. If tens digit is 5 or more than 5, increase hundreds digit by 1 and replace each digit on its right by 0. 32,873. 7 is greater than 5. So 32,900 is the answer. Estimating or rounding off to the nearest thousands. Look at the digit at hundreds place. If it is less than 5, replace each of hundreds, tens and ones digit by 0 and keep the other digits as they are. If hundreds digit is 5 or more than 5, increase thousands digit by 1 and replace each digit on its right by 0. 27,654. 6 is greater than 5. So 28,000 is the answer. Expanding brackets. Use of brackets allows us to avoid confusion in the problems where we need to carry out more than one number operation. A multiply B plus C in bracket is equal to A multiply by B in bracket plus A multiply by C in bracket. 7 multiply by 109 is equal to 7 multiply 100 plus 9, you are going to write in bracket, is equal to. Now 7 multiply by 100 in bracket plus 7 multiply by 9 in bracket is equal to 700 plus 63, that is 763. Roman numerals. All Roman numerals are formed by writing the 7 letters I, V, X, L, C, D and M. I, 1, V, 5, X, 10, L, 50, C, 100, D, 500, M, 1000. I hope students you have understood the chapter. You will be given a worksheet and solutions for the same. Take care. Thank you.